Good morning, all of you. I am Ayushman from Class 6. I am here to present my presentation about climate of Liam. So, climate of Liam. Fully experienced very hot during the summer months from March to June. The temperature goes as high as 45 degrees in a day time. In winter, the temperature falls till 17 degrees. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. I am Anita, studying Class 4. Today, I present my topic, which is water. Water is a very important in our life. Uses of water, drinking, washing, cooking, etc. Water is a liquid substance. Without water, no one alive in our earth. Thank you.
A very good morning to everyone. I am Priyanshi Srivastava from Class 6. Today I am going to represent my presentation. My topic is water animals. First, water animals are also known as aquatic animals. They only survive in water. They use water as oxygen. Without water, they can't respire. They eat different types of food to stay alive. Some water animals like fish and tadpoles have special breathing organs called lungs. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Vashata. Today I present my presentation, which is animal. Animals are land in water and land are called animals. Animals which eat only flesh are called carnivorous. Animals which eat only plant are called herbivorous. Animals which live in water are called aquatic animals. Animals which live in land are called terrestrial animals. More animals can help us, like cow. Cow gives us milk. Second, dog. Dog protect thieves and strangers. Thank you.
Good morning to all of you. I'm Shyam from Class 6. My name is Shani Yadav and I'm reading Class 6. My topic is Kedarnath. Kedarnath is located in Uttarakhand in India. Kedarnath is dedicated to Lord Shiv. Kedarnath made by Pandavas. Thank you.
A warm good morning to all of you. I am Kritika Tiwari from Class 6 and I am here to present my presentation on organ of Balia. So let's start. Organ of Balia. There are two stories behind the organ of the name of Balia. So firstly, it is believed that the name as Balia derived from the one of the famous sons Indian history, Valmiki. Local have believed that Valmiki is author of Ramayana, resided in the city that was shrine built on that place, but not shrine long exists. According to the second story, the city in named as Balia due to quality of soil of the land, and this type of soil is known as Balui. It is believed that this city was initially called as Balin and then transformed as Balia. Thank you everyone for listening me patiently.
Good morning everyone. I am Ambalika Mora from Class 6. Today I am going to present my presentation topic, which is education. First, education is a very important in our life. Second, without education we cannot succeed in our life. Third, education is the most powerful weapon in our life. Fourth, education makes a man successful in our life. Thank you.
A very pleasant good morning to all of you. My name is Tihaika Tripathi and I am from Class 6. I am here to present my presentation, and my presentation topic is District Balia. Balia is one of the districts from Uttar Pradesh, India. It is a part of Azamgarh Division. The main economic activity is agriculture here. The population of Balia has increased tremendously from 1901 to 2011. The local language of people in Balia is Hindi. However, the origin of dialect language is Bhojpuri. You will find people talking in Hindi with a touch of Bhojpuri. The famous festival in Balia is Chhath Puja. The famous fair in Balia is Dadri Fair, that is also known as Cattle Fair. Balia is also known as Bagi Balia because Balia got freedom twice. First on 19 August 1942 only for one day, and second on 15 August 1947 with India. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. I am Priya Yadav from Class 8. Today, I am here to represent my topic, and my topic is benefits of internet. In our day-to-day life, all the work are done by internet, like net banking, online shopping, ticket booking. All these work are done by internet. Internet helps to do our work easily with security. It helps in our educational purpose also. During pandemic, we all experienced that by the help of internet, we continue our studies. It fulfills our needs. Like in emergency, we go on medical shop to buy medicines. That medicines is not available on medical shop, then we go on internet, search it and buy these medicines. We can connect with our family, friends, relatives, no matter where you are. With the help of internet, we can connect. If you want any type of job, then go on internet, search. There's a lots of job available on that. So these are some benefits of internet. Thank you so much for listening my presentation.